The Upper Room Church will be closed Monday, December 25th, and Tuesday, December 26th for our Christmas observance, and will reopen Wednesday, December 27th for regular business hours. There will be no activities or services during this time. Updated contact information is requested for all credential holders and licensees. Elders and ministers should submit their information to Elder Reggie Bowden or Elder Carl Owens. And missionaries should submit their information to District Missionary Margaret Mose. The Upper Room Media Department is looking for a dedicated volunteer, age 18 or older, to manage our CD and DVD duplication. If this opportunity matches your skill set or passion, please call the church office at 919-829-6160 for more details. Make plans now to attend our year-end revival to be held Thursday, December 28th and Friday, December 29th, both days at 7:30 p.m. Our guest speaker will be Prophetess Barbara Calloway, who will also return Sunday, December 31st, to preach the morning message. Finally, Sunday evening, our New Year's Eve service will feature the Upper Room Praise Team and Choir, along with guest speakers, Pastor James Parker from Pillar and Ground of Truth, and Pastor William H. Cooper II from Salt of the Earth. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will close out the year with a highly anticipated word from the Lord for 2018, and he will also lay hands on everyone in attendance. The New Year's Eve service will begin at 6 p.m. with prayer. Join us. We look forward to this powerful conclusion of 2017.
Be sure to visit and subscribe to our YouTube channel, God First Official Page, to view the weekly announcements, exclusive online series, and full-length sermons. Also, check out our 12 Days of Christmas Music as we continue airing portions of the Christmas Gala. Save the date for the inaugural service as we honor the glorious elevation of Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., Friday, January 26th at 7:30 p.m. here at the Upper Room. The keynote speaker will be the presiding bishop and chief apostle of Church of God in Christ, Charles Edward Blake Sr.
Something's going on in the air.